are speeding up our plans to roll out community diagnostic centers as well as new hospitals.